going through the all-natural look again? You're so brave to be one with your age. Oh my gosh, Marcia, I love your jorts. They're so spring-friendly.
Thanks, Carol. I'm just so glad we decided to get the kids together again after dropping them off at soccer practice.
Me too. Speaking of which, how's your Dylan, Carol?
Oh, he's doing great. He's planning on doing hockey this winter. How's your Dylan?
Oh, he's doing great too. He's also planning on doing hockey this winter.
Well, my Dylan signed up for needlepoint workshop this winter.
Oh, I just love how you let your kids do anything. You're such a free mother.
I'm sorry? What exactly do you mean by that?
Good morning, ladies. What would you like to order?
I'll have some whole grain waffles, girls.
Oh, I'll have some whole grain waffles, too.
Carol? I'll have the whole grain waffles with strawberries.
Carol!
I know, I'm so bad.
You're insane, Carol.
Oh, so 3 whole grain waffles and 1 with strawberries. Okay, that comes with either fries or a salad.
Girls.
Should we be bad? Are we gonna be bad?
Oh no, we shouldn't. Should we?
We'd be so bad.
Speaking of bad, did you hear about Gwendolyn from the PTA?
Oh, she's so bad.
Yes, she is. Guess what she did last weekend?
What?
She robbed a bank.
Well, I mean, oh.
That is bad. I'll give her that.
So bad.
Yeah, that's nothing compared to what Genevieve did on Thursday.
What?
Oh. Shouldn't say it.
Say it, you godless vixen!
When she was at a salad bar, she got 14 croutons on her salad.
That's so much worse than Gwendolyn. Then what happened?
She died. Instantaneously.
Dear God. I think we're gonna go with the salad.
No croutons.
Yeah, no croutons, please.
We're not gonna be bad, are we?
No, let's be good.
Good moms, that's us.
Oh, hey, did you girls see Bad Moms with that girl from the 70s show?
Oh, yeah, Miley Kuki, I think? I loved that.